Breaking news in the last hour, Delta Airlines raising health insurance premiums for unvaccinated employees. It'll be $200 more a month. The company says it's to cover costs of employees who are hospitalized with the virus. The change starts November 1st. Unvaccinated employees face other restrictions, including indoor masking and weekly COVID tests that will start September 12th.